Hello, I'm a truck. You've heard songs about truck drivers, many times their story told. How they pulled out of Pittsburgh for 6 days on the road. About that Feather River Canyon and a climbing that old grapevine. That old roadhouse down in Texas and the girls they left behind. You've heard their tales of daring, and I think that's just fine. But if you could spare a minute, well, I'd like to tell you mine. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. No double clutching, gear jamming, coffee drinking nuts. They drive their way to glory, and they have all the luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. Well, there he sits in that cafe drinking coffee and telling lies. Probably telling him about that hill we topped 10 miles back. Or to tell him how he missed a gear and that Volkswagen bus full of hippies passed us like I was sitting up on Jack's. Or how he missed that curve over on 66. Hadn't been for me hanging on his shoulder, well, we'd have both wound up in the ditch. We're on time, he takes the credit, and if we're late, I get the blame. Up those hills, the shutters open, my stacks are running flame. My tackle running red line, sucking diesel from the tanks. I'd take him south, bring him back without a word of thanks. Well, now you've heard my story, and I guess it's my tough luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks.
Cups of coffee, 500 cigarettes, 1,000 miles of highway, and I ain't forgot her yet, but I'll keep on moving. I keep moving down the line. There ain't nothing in my mirror, just a cloud of dust and smoke. What do you expect when some old trucker's heart gets broke? Yeah, truckers' hearts get broke. But them big wheels of rubber gonna rubber off of my mind. Well, I'm a highway junkie and I need that old white line. 10 miles out of Nashville, I was doing 101. State boy pulled me over, he said, where's the fire, son? Said, where's the fire, son? I said, man, there ain't no fire. I'm just running from a flame. So go on, write your ticket, man, but I ain't the one to blame. That county judge tried to rob me blind. Them